second down, it's Bortles. Now he's hit, and Bortles fumbled. It's loose. It's picked up. And this is going to be brought back.
It's over with one last resounding punch, but what did you think of it?
I thought it was pretty even throughout, but at the end, certainly you have to give the knock.